What's up, Dragon Ball Z Kakarot fans? Vlad here with another how-to guide for an ingredient and a quest item you'll need while playing this awesome video game. So, in this tutorial, we are going to talk about the Scarlet Catfish. The Scarlet Catfish can be found in the Sacred Land of Korin, and it is a quest item which you'll have to get if you want to complete Yajirobe and Korin substory. This substory becomes available during the third saga, the Android saga, and I'm going to show you how to get one, and I'm also going to show you how to target a specific fish while fishing. This is similar to the previous guide I have uploaded for the Goliath catfish, because you also need two Goliath catfish to finish the quest, but this time I'm going for the Scarlet Catfish. So before we begin, you need to be in the West Forest area. On this close to this fishing spot, actually right here on this dock, Yajirobe will spawn during the third saga, the Android saga, and will ask you to bring him two Goliath catfish and one Scarlet catfish. Now, unlike the Goliath catfish, the Scarlet catfish requires a bait. It is a medium-sized fish, and although sometimes it can grow bigger, and I'm going to show you how to catch one. Remember that the drop rate for this type of fish is quite low, so it may take a while to catch one. However, let's start by selecting our bait. I'm going to use any bait, actually, that doesn't help you or increases your chances to get rare golden fish. In this case, I'm going to use the Holy Crab. If you don't have bait, you can buy it, or you can get it from other substories, or you can find it while exploring the world. Great, so now that we are using a bait, let's see how to target a specific fish while fishing. I already covered this several times. As I said, this in order to catch a specific fish, you'll need to look and pay close attention to where the fish is looking. If let's say the one in the right is facing away from the tail, then the other one will be the fish you catch, the one that is looking at your tail. In this case, it will be hard for us to understand this technique, because both of them have the same size, and they are harder to follow. So I'm going to catch any of these, and we'll continue fishing until I'm going to catch the fish that I'm actually targeting. So let's catch this one. Not sure if it is a Scarlet Catfish, although it is a medium sized fish. No, it is not. It is a trout. This is pretty easy to identify. So
this one looks pretty tasty.
Let's try this again. I'm going to use the Holy Crab bait and see if we have a medium sized fish. Now, as you can see, there are three of them in the pond. Just to show you how to target the fish you are trying to catch, I'm going to catch the small one. As you can see, it is the one in the middle, and all of them face our wiggle, our tail. So let's notice that when I wiggle, they start moving towards us. However, only the one that is actually looking at the tail will come forward. The other ones will simply ignore our wiggles. So let's see. Although this may not be a scarlet catfish, the smallest one is the one that I'll try to catch. It requires patience, indeed. Now, as you can see, the other one, here it is. This is not a catfish, definitely, because it is a small size. But this is our target fish while fishing. Now let's focus on the scarlet catfish, because this is the one I want to catch for this video. Again, I'm going to use a bait. This bait will actually increase the spawning.
All right.
Here we go. I want to catch a large or medium sized. Hold on. Yeah, they all have the same size, so it's not important. This is purely random. It's not important which one I'm going to target. So I'm just going to. This is not a scarlet catfish. This is a goliath. The scarlet catfish is red.
Oh, get a load of that!
So we'll keep fishing until we get the scarlet. Remember the drop rate. This is a rare fish, if we can say that. Not necessarily a golden one, but
right.
A rare fish. So right now I'm going to avoid the small fish and try to target one of the other two. They have the same size. As I said, the scarlet catfish is a medium or large size fish. Let's see. The smaller one is facing away. Now they are all looking at us. Now it's a good time, because the other two have the same size, so one of them might be a scarlet catfish. No, it is another goliath catfish. And we'll keep fishing. The scarlet catfish has the same size as the goliath catfish. Let's see. As you can see, now we have two small fish and one. I'm going to for the medium one. So this will be quite interesting, because I have to pay attention to the small fish. Remember that they all travel with the same speed, so even if the small one sees your tail, but it's farther than the other one. The one you are targeting will get there first. This is another goliath catfish.
Oh, get a load of that!
Well,
this one looks pretty tasty.
While playing the sub story, I spent quite some time targeting fishes, and the thing is that the bait. And knowing how the type of the fish and its size is very important. Here we go. Again, I went for the medium one. And we've got a goliath catfish.
This one looks pretty tasty.
If you are a fisherman, you already know that catfish is usually is a large species. That's why That's why I'm going for the medium and large. Here it is. Now we have only two. The smaller one is behind the larger fish, so obviously we'll get the one that's closer to us. And this is the scarlet catfish. As I was saying, it is a red catfish. And here it is. It is a red catfish. And make sure you use bait and always target medium and large, the medium and large fish while fishing. That's it. We've got our scarlet catfish. Now, if you have the sub story active, you can complete it. So much for the scarlet catfish. Remember, if you are looking for other rare ingredients or items, you can see my full playlist in the description. I will also show you how to get beast meat and wolf meat and other ingredients and quest items. Thanks for watching, guys. If you have questions, please let me know. And if you have a better spot for scarlet catfish, or a location, or a better location, do share it, and I'll check it soon. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all with another how-to guide very, very soon.